risk of heart-related ailments goes high.
It has been seen in various studies that approximately 27 degrees centigrade is the temperature at which the heart risk is the lowest. The chances of heart attack are the lowest at this temperature. And for each degree fall in temperature, the chances of heart attack increase by approximately 3%. So you have a higher chance of heart attack. This is predominantly because as the temperature dips, the arteries supplying blood to the skin and other peripheral organs, as we call them, they constrict. This is a protective mechanism by the body because the body doesn't want to lose the heat. However, this is counterproductive. It raises your blood pressure. It also raises levels of hormones like the cortisol, and these are responsible for increased chances of heart attacks and also responsible for increased blood pressure.
Factors like sudden temperature variation and going for early morning walks in the cold weather may be harmful.
Many people stop their physical activity during the winters. The best hours would be, say, mid-morning, between 11 to 12 in the morning and just prior to your lunchtime. And the other time that they could choose is something like between 4 and 5 when the sun is going down but is not set and the temperature is still warm. Number two thing is that we tend to consume more fat-containing diets as compared to the usual diets that we take in summers. They should be also be taken in moderation. That is the second thing. And the third thing is that you should meet your doctors periodically to get your blood pressure and your other parameters checked so that any changes or any abnormalities that are there can be corrected.
Be cautious during the winter season to keep your heart healthy and prevent the risk of heart attack. Kiran Bhardwaj, DD News.